want to get a proper cup of tea.
Water temperature in the boilers is now 178.63214 degrees. Just a little bit longer.
It's almost like they're not really spawning in. Or something is interfering with it. Like I said, one of the pipes is down, but it's not showing it. Was interesting, I guess. It seemed like it might have been bugged and there should have been more tangos to appear. This apparently was turned into a settlement. But there aren't any people around still, so something got to ghouls. Oh, I can't buy anything, it seems. But I can sell. Thank you. Crossbow Ninja would be helpful. But I haven't picked up another sneaking one. Let's see. Hacking. Actually, contractor would be very useful. Nothing in form of hacking. How about... Great. This is a slight shame. I wish I could pick up another lot picking one. I guess it's annoying me that I can't. Okay, so this shares one thing in common with egos. And nothing in guts, so it's not the S at the end. So it's either the E, the G, or the O. I don't see anything else that starts with an E, so it's not likely that. So it's a G or the O. Probably the O. So it's Store Doom. It's Doom. Oh, codename Walrus. Quantum. This is weird. I'm reading Sea Lion, but it says Walrus. I wonder if that's just a typo. I'm at to use this since I haven't picked up any more lot picking ones. So I'm stuck at level 1 until I find another lot picking perk card. Testing thing. That don't sound appealing. See the other ones? Nope. Okay. Not a cult. Looks like some of the ghouls that are in here might be people that were here when the bombs fell. Basically not liable if you die, go blind, or any number of things. Drink this at your own risk. Suppose that could be an interpretation as well. Okay. The ghoul didn't drop the soap. Hi, and thanks for watching. A lot of nuclear waste here, probably because I believe that's one of the things they used in quantum. This place has been pretty good for duct tape. Well, not just duct tape, but basically adhesive in general. Various forms of adhesive. Oh great, I've mutated. See what that does. Eat meat but not veggies with no disease and 2x benefits. That's pretty good. Put my PS4 ID in the thing, but I won't be able to add anything until after the stream. Pretty good generator room. They wanted this place to keep going even if they lost electricity. Really wish I could get my hands on another lock picking card. The place I'm searching is this right here. Seems to be pretty good for adhesive if you're looking for it. There's also a quest associated with this. lead into armor. I wonder if they put their thing on the their settlement on the top of the building. Not much of a defense, if so. Nope. Alright, so back into here. Sometimes the GPS is a bit weird. Looks like it's been picked over. Alright, where?
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, it's telling me where to go to shoot him. Oops. Heard of various Yao Guai. The only problem is I'm not really seeing a place where I shoot the rabbit. Need to go back to the teapot and collect honey. This has a recover item. If I follow this, it tells me to go up there, and once I get up there, it tells me to go back down here. So that's not all that helpful. Explosives just hit. Did I mean this? Apparently not. There it is. Pathfinder was no help with that. Oops. You might not find all the honey in this area. Might be a suggestion to get the honey and then come back to the area. That was useless. A level one item. And I can't drop it. Great. It might want me to put it on first and then take it off. Looks like parts of the bridge. I haven't really explored too much of the area down here. We'll see if any old Brahmin will do.
Valid Fox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
Wants to kill me! Ah! This is a scary experience! Maybe it will get bored and leave me alone!
Transmission received successfully.
So I just need to keep close to it. Closest one is right here. Not all that fond of fast traveling, but might want to do it. Supposedly there's a fox in this area. Supposedly. There we go.
Valid Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
You cannot kill me. I am too clever. I do not want to die. I was just minding my own business. You are bad. Not today.
Yagwai, wonderful.
Box transmission received successfully.
All of a sudden, my character just stopped moving and stopped responding to anything I was doing. There's no way I'm gonna get back to it in time.